There are lights, rangoli, decorations and sweets. Everything looks so clean and new. Tell me which festival is coming to amuse. Yes, it's Diwali. Everyone eagerly waits to celebrate this festival just before the onset of winters. According to Hindu lunar calendar, it is celebrated in Kartik month on the new moon day called Amavasya. So what happened on this day to mark it the festival of big celebrations, lights and fireworks? What is the story behind it? Well, there is not just one story, but many. So it is celebrated in different regions by people of different religions who have different beliefs but just one common message. Sounds interesting? So prick up your ears, I will tell you a story. In North India, the popular mythological story for Diwali is that Lord Ram returned to Ayodhya on this day after completing 14 years of exile in the forest. During his exile, Lord Ram, his wife Sita and brother Lakshman faced many hardships. Ma Sita was kidnapped by demon Ravan and he kept her hostage in his kingdom far across the sea called Lanka. With the help of Hanuman and an army of bears and monkeys, Lord Rama crossed the sea, fought the battle with Ravan and killed him. The day of his victory is called as Vijayadashmi or Dashehra. Soon after, Lord Ram returned to Ayodhya on the day of the new moon. When the night was darker, there was no moon, so people of Ayodhya lit rows of earthen lamps to welcome him. Till today, we commemorate the return of Raja Ram to Ayodhya as Deepavali or Diwali. It comes 20 days after the Dashehra. In South India, the day is celebrated as the day Lord Krishna defeated ferocious demon Narakasura. He was blessed with a boon by his mother Earth, Bhudevi, to have a long life. So he was undefeatable. So during the battle, Krishna's wife Satyabhama, the incarnation of Bhudevi herself, had to strike the final blow to kill him. In Western regions, this day is important because on this day, Lord Vishnu in his Vaman avatar, disguised as a Brahman, tricked kings of demon Mahabali to be sent to netherworlds called Patal Lok. In West Bengal, Kali Puja is performed. As on this day, Ma Durga in her fiercest form killed all the demons and only Lord Shiva could subdue her anger. You must have seen the idols of Ma Kali with a tongue hanging out. That's the moment when she mistakenly stepped on Mahadev lying on her way. Then only she stopped when she was about to destroy everything. In Jainism texts, Lord Mahavira attained Nirvana on the day of Diwali. So Jain and Buddhist also celebrate Diwali. For Sikhs, Diwali is important because 6th Guru, Guru Har Gobind Singh, along with 52 princes were released from prison on this day in the year 1619. Till today, Golden Temple in Amritsar is illuminated to celebrate the return of the Guru. There are still many other legends to tell about the significance of Diwali. But I told you earlier that there is one common message for all of us to believe, for all of us to remember, that good always wins over evil. Truth wins over lies. Cruelty wins over kindness. Courage wins over fear. Humility wins over ego. Way to goodness is always through holding faith in elders' knowledge and God's kindness. Evil comes with arrogance and disregard towards humanity. So one should save themselves from the perils of doing sins and imbibe the right virtue. To always remember the right path, to be in our control, we do puja in our homes. On Diwali day, we pray to Goddess Lakshmi, who married Lord Vishnu on the same day. Praying to Goddess pleases Lord Vishnu also, who, I told you in his different avatars, always became victorious on this sacred day. It is believed Ma Lakshmi enters the cleanest home on Diwali. We also pray to Ganesha as he is the first god to be invoked. While Ma Lakshmi brings wealth and prosperity, Ganesha gives wisdom to handle money and good fortune. May all of you be safe and happy on this Diwali with your family. May you receive lots of wishes, blessings and of course, sweets and delights. I wish you Happy Diwali, Shubh Deepavali. I hope you like the story behind Diwali celebration and now understand the significance of customs we do for the Diwali festival. Thank you.